Hey guys, and welcome back to Ape Escape 2. Just picking up from where we left off last time. Got our little buddy back. So, on, I'm just gonna hit up the gotcha box. Like always. A monkey fable. One day, Little Red Monkey Helmet was told there was a man who had an assignment for her. When they met, Little Red didn't even offer her hand, she kept a good distance. Narrowed her eyes and icily inquired, "What's the job, pal?" Fearing for his life, the man shook in his boots, but he knew that this was a toss and only Little Red Monkey Helmet was capable. Private investigator or something. Also did not work. Pipocci. Pretty much the same. Felt head. Dance, monkey, dance. White monkey. Game head. It will not be possible to reach some of the monkeys inside the castle. Use the RC car to scare them and they'll retreat on the spot. Bonus RC car. Ultra fast car with aerodynamic design. Alright, next level.
Your gadget. Hope this helps you.
This electromagnet is truly attractive. Learn all about the magic of magnets in the gadget trainer. Do you want to go to the gadget trainer now?
No, I do not. Never do. Which ones I'll be needing, so I'll just do that for now. I see, hold on. Spank the monkey, really.
Problem.
I'm done.
Just have to go.
when I fall down. No, there's a switch there that'll open that. But... Really? about, you know, driving in a straight line? fucking pain. Yeah, it just wants to go to the mine. Your eyes must be messed up.